to Washington, and Braden Holtby spent time at a vision center in Minneapolis prior to the season. As you can see, this is him in the pregame warm-up just prior to going on the ice. He trains his eyes to see the puck better. He even has exercises for his eyes during a game where he's maybe sort of feeling a little off, and they've been given to him by a sports psychologist from Edmonton, John Stevenson. And here's one of them. Watch. He'll squirt the water bottle up, and he watches it literally come out of the water and drop to the ground. And that's something he does just to keep in the game. And he's on tonight, Dave.
Now hard. Orpik can't get it through the traffic. Hayes keeps it alive. And it's just a matter of getting some space. Get to a quiet zone. We can get a puck to the net. And Brassard pulls this thing. And watch this come through the traffic. That is a leg save, an arm save, and in the glove for Holtby. Whatever those imagery courses got through a whole load of bodies. Thank you very much. Like squirting water into the air.